You saw me finish them off. You saw me finish off your Maltesers. Oh, Jesus Christ. She watched me do it! Oh my God.
Welcome.
Everybody, apparently.
It was wine intoxicated. Just infusions of flesh and metal made to terrorize and destroy!
Grades anyway.
But not for much longer.
Playing again without
me. Going to blow it up.
No.
Come, join me up ahead.
No, I haven't. I never used the upgrade kit from the last match.
Okay.
It's because the only thing I've really got left to upgrade is me pistols, and I couldn't decide which one I wanted to start upgrading. Oh, failing that, I mean, I could upgrade one of the other rifles, but I'm quite happy with my Lee Enfield. Right, guess we better go.
I guess so.
I'm just going to crank the audio up 10%. No, I was the game audio, babe. Okay. You gotta worry about what's going on over there.
Let us begin. Find the safety valves located around the factory and destroy them one by one. Then.
Oh, for the love of all that is, you know what? Well, I don't care. Testicle shot!
Right,
if it's an engineer, they've got like face masks on that are like stupid powerful. Yeah, not just powerful, stupid powerful. Ah, we have a butcher. He
dead.
Fucking jibbed him.
No.
Oh God, he's going for it.
He ain't now.
There are some grenades on the floor for you. I don't think I'll bother with the buzzsaw though. I don't get on with that very well.
Oh, upgrade kit.
Over there. Oh, we go down there. Okay, okay, right. Come to get the upgrade kit.
There was a rat with what I could only assume was a bomb attached to it.
Oh, nice.
So I shot it.
That seems legit.
I thought so.
I don't know if I can actually drop those. Ah, there we go. I've sent you another frag grenade.
I found one.
Whee! Well, it'd be pretty handy if we shut down this factory.
Why are you so dumb?
Nothing like a good old corpse stomp, eh? Schweiger, I am incredibly disappointed I cannot play as you. And what worries me is you're not even a DLC character, so it leads me to believe you're set for demise. Okay, that is taking too long. Lovely it is. Yeah, the fact that Schweiger is not a DLC character does leave me to believe his fate is sealed. All that. Water. Oh, nice. You shot it. Calm down, Kel. It was just a head floating in water. Oh look, there's a rat with a bomb strapped to it.
See? Told ya. Honestly,
I thought you might have been seeing things, but evidently not. Spice things up. Get ready. Yeah. Is that a bait grenade or an incendiary? Oh, I'll take that, it's incendiary. Frag grenade, eh? Right in front of me. I really wish I could figure out how to ping stuff. We've got a hand nearby. Oh, and a cobble slip as well, apparently. Okay. Well, we already cleared that out.
Fun.
Right, hand is wandering around up here. I can't quite see it at this angle.
Whereabouts?
up on the machine, you probably will have an absolute arsehole time of trying to see it, because you can only see like the top of its head or the little bony bits of its hand. I don't know if we get a better vantage point on it at some point. Yeah, it goes right the way around. Can we get up here? Got him. Well done.
Someone,
apparently, yeah. It must have been me then. And that's a comic book. The Blood of Heroes. So we've got all the collectibles.
Hello, Chris.
Hi, Mom!
Hi, Mom! Okay, we've got the document, we've got the comic book, we've got the hand, and we've got the upgrade.
Yeah. Just double check. Yeah, we've got the hand, we've got the journal, comic, upgrade. Oh shit! Oh god! Oh, that's a lot of them, isn't it? Definitely got to upgrade a faster pistol. Alright, so we've got to Webley. It's got all the power, but like most of my other weapons, it takes a while to reload. Doesn't appear to be anything around, unfortunately. No, afraid not, Kel.
He's all
side. They are teleporting in. Owie, I'm hurt.
Oh. You're still alive.
Just fell.